Hey guys, subscribe and press the bell icon, and never miss the video of Rush Educate. Hello everyone, today we will understand basics of economics. Economics is a social science concerned mainly with description and analysis of the production, distribution, and consumption of goods and services. Economics studies the economic activities of mankind, which involves profit, loss, wage, employment, etc. The subject matter of economics has been studied under two broad branches, microeconomics and macroeconomics. In microeconomics, we study the behavior of individual economic agents in the markets for different goods and services and try to figure out how prices and quantities of goods and services are determined through the interaction of individuals in these markets. In macroeconomics, on the other hand, we try to get an understanding of the economy as a whole by focusing our attention on aggregate measures such as total output, employment, and aggregate price level. An economy is broadly classified into three sectors. 1. Primary sector includes all those economic activities where there is the direct use of natural resources as agriculture, forestry, fishing, fuels, metals, minerals, etc. Primary industry is a larger sector in developing countries. For instance, animal husbandry is more common in Africa than in Japan. 2. Secondary sector is also called manufacturing sector, which uses the produce of the primary sector as its raw materials. Since manufacturing is done by the industries, this sector is also called the industrial sector. Bread and biscuits, cakes, automobiles, textiles, etc. are some example. 3. Tertiary sector, also known as service sector, this sector includes all those economic activities where different services are produced such as education, banking, insurance, transportation, tourism, etc. Depending upon the shares of the particular sectors in the total production of an economy, and the ratio of the dependent population on them for their livelihood, economies are given different names such as 1. Agrarian economy. An economy is called agrarian if the share of its primary sector is 50% or more in the total output of the economy. An agrarian economy relies primarily on agricultural industry, including livestock farming or crop production. At the time of independence, India was an agrarian economy. 2. Industrial economy. If the secondary sector contributes 50% or more to the total produce value of an economy, it is an industrial economy. Higher the contribution, higher is the level of industrialization. 3. Service economy. An economy whose 50% or more produce value comes from the tertiary sector is known as the services economy. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to stay tuned.